UTech.
Go to new email. Click on the Options tab, and go to Delay Delivery. Select the date and hour, and press Close. After you are done writing your email, press Send. The email will remain in the outbox until its scheduled date and hour. Note that Outlook has to be open for the scheduled emails to be sent. If you had the Outlook closed and missed a scheduled email, the email will be sent automatically once you open Outlook.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe and check other videos.